Welcome to the Temple of Sinawa. Welcome to a Yoga Nidra class here at Zion Canyon National Park. You can come down to seated on the ground like me, or seated in a chair. You can also lie down on your back. Allows you to tune in deeper, to get more aware, to get more present of this moment here. All of the past, all of the future does not exist. It is only in our mind. Rather than to distract or to avoid, but actually be in the emotion, to truly embrace that emotion, shall allow the breath, shall allow the body to move that emotion through you. Emotion is energy in motion. That energy, that feeling, understanding, to really work on step, this very vital step, and by moving past the personal experience, the spiritual inner development, if we skip this and we go into places that are for healing, we actually in turn cause harm. So we must do the inner work first before we can help others, before we can be there for others, supporting others. So really congratulate yourself for arriving in this moment of your journey, that you are here to work on yourself, your deepest inner awareness. In the Bhagavad Gita, they call this the Atman. This is your higher self. You could also call this your soul. This is that wisdom within you, within all of us. We have a higher self. We have an Atman. And when we are in meditation, you can start to hear that voice. As you are in this meditation with me now, let's expand even deeper on the inner body. Every inhale, think about your diaphragm expanding down and wide. This is also going into pelvic diaphragm, right above your sit bones. So as you inhale, move that breath down and wide into your sit bones, your hips. As you exhale, you'll feel the diaphragm lifting, the pelvic diaphragm first, and then your breathing diaphragm. Inhale down, breathing diaphragm, pelvic diaphragm. Feel that pressure in your sit bones. Exhale, lift from the pelvic diaphragm, breathing diaphragm, out through your nose. Inhale, expand like an open parachute. Exhale, feel the body condense. Inhale, expand and open the lungs, the heart. Exhale, let it go. Letting go of any blocks, any resistance that might arise. The monkey mind, the reptilian brain, right, is fight or flight. It's in a survival state. And if we cannot move past that survival state, our bodies hold this as constant trauma. So if, again, you are feeling fear, we must work through that, or else it will not go away. Breathing into your hips, there is your vagus nerve deeply connected into your psoas. This is where the parasympathetic nervous system resides. So when you lie on a couch with cushion and a wall, or lean your back against a wall, sitting up. Having that wall is a sense of safety, protection. Knowing that you are safe right now, right here. Take your right hand to your heart and your left hand to your solar plexus. Feel your heartbeat. Know that you never need to give away your power. You never need to shrink yourself. You never need to hold back your voice. You are safe. You are chosen by divine to be here. You have a purpose. That higher self tell you, show you the way of your purpose. Listen to your intuition that is guided by your pineal gland behind your third eye. And follow that intuition wherever you go. Otherwise, feel free to stay in your meditation. And you can pause this video. Here, with your hands together at your heart, acknowledge the divine life within you. You are light. You are spirit. Having a human experience. Bring your thumbs to your third eye, the seat of our spirit, the seat of our soul. May that guide you wherever you go. The light within me bows to the light within you. Namaste. Joining me today in Zion Canyon National Park. It's a lovely day with